was great fun. The after effect was tremendously, you know, liberating.
And I think the kind of things that he makes you do is kind of break into yourself.